It's being called an organized shoplifting ring run by an Ohio family. A mother and her daughter were arrested in Hardin County. WLKY's Jesco explains how police say they stole thousands of dollars from stores across the country.
That mother and daughter were indicted here in Hardin County last week on a slew of charges surrounding theft, and police say their crimes are much more widespread.
You like to think that it's good to have a family business.
But the kind of business police say Darlene Burnett and her daughter Amber were conducting was anything but a normal family affair.
They're reporting as an organized shoplifting ring.
In August, the two were arrested for stealing at the Town Mall Bath and Body Works, and police say they soon discovered there was much more to this mother and daughter duo.
Able to tell us that they've had multiple run-ins with these people across several different states.
Once arrested, police found hundreds of receipts in their car from across the country. Authorities calculate that over the years, stores lost a startling amount of merchandise thanks to this family.
They've been out several hundreds of thousands of dollars.
We're told the Burnetts had their method of operation down to a T.
They would actually take the merchandise off the shelves, put them in their bags, and then try to actually return that stuff.
To make matters worse, police say the mother and daughter would always bring young children in the stores to serve as a distraction.
So once they're confronted, use intimidation, things of that nature, to try to be able to walk out of the store, whatever it takes. So.
Both the mother and daughter are still at Hardin County Jail tonight, and their bond has been set at $25,000. I'm Jessica Oh, WLKY News.
Thanks, Jessica. And Darlene and Amber Burnett face charges including theft, tampering with evidence, and disorderly conduct.